Who's there?
Oh, you startled me. You look a capable type. Are you a sellsword? I need someone to help me get past the barricade inside the crypts.
Refugees from Narsis. We came here to escape the plague, but were set upon by highwaymen. I was separated from my group and my husband. Please, I must find Gariel, but the halfwit of the barricade won't let me through. Amalexia, bless you! I'll follow your lead, but I'm afraid I'm not very good in a fight. We must keep moving. The sooner we find Gariel, the better. I'm sorry. It's the cinnamon-scented perfume I wear. It was Gariel's favorite. I may have overdone it today.
Another chance at perfection. fortuitous. fight, do they?
We must get past that door.
This looks like a back entrance. don't see my husband anywhere. This doesn't feel right. Something feels wrong here, but I can't put my finger on it.
You don't look infected. I guess you're all right. Garin? He's not with us anymore. If you want more than that, you'll have to talk to Danis. To protect us from the undead and those who carry the plague. Scavenging and hunting. Our leader, Danis, has had remarkable luck finding fresh meat. I've no idea where he's getting it. Why don't you ask Danis?
Be careful.
A new face. What brings you to this godforsaken place? Danis calls it Meatloaf Surprise. I'm surprised I'm able to keep it down. You'll have to ask Danis. Gariel, I heard he vanished on the last hunting expedition. Danis would know more.
You're not wanted here, outsider. For all we know, you're carrying the plague. The Loder's plague. It's been ravaging our cities, turning our loved ones into walking corpses. We came here to escape it. Gariel was infected. He seemed fine at first, but the infection became obvious during one of our hunting expeditions. I had to abandon him in the crypts. I doubt he survived.
I don't understand. None of the refugees will answer my questions. It's like they're hiding something. What? We saw his bow. That's preposterous. He was fine when we were separated. Please, you must find him. Search the crypts. I'll keep questioning the others. Someone must know what Danis is playing at. Probably right. This place doesn't feel right. I'll be outside waiting for news of my husband,
Please hurry. I hate the thought of Garia wandering through those godforsaken chambers all alone. I understand, but if there's even a chance...
Stannis may seem paranoid, even irrational at times, but we owe him our lives. I suppose now you think you're morally superior to us. Tell me, how hungry have you ever been?
I hear you're helping Danis secure the camp. Many thanks. Your point being?
Our ways are not your ways, outsider. Don't meddle in things you don't understand. Did you now? Spare me your judgments. We do what we must to survive. I've watched hundreds die from the plague, horrible, painful deaths. My people are safe here, but they must eat. Something had to be done. Gariel was weak. He didn't understand the need for moral ambiguity. He threatened to turn the entire camp against me. That was unacceptable. You would doom my people to starvation, or death by the plague. That's truly madness.
A newcomer, eh? I hope you'll stay for dinner.
Oblivion, are you doing? I'm getting out of here.
How dare you judge us? We do what we must to survive. What? Do you have any idea what you've done? It's that simple, is it? Just leave, return to the outside world and forget what we've done here? You sound like Gariel. Perhaps you're right. Perhaps we have lost our way. Those who wish to leave will be free to do so. I can never return. This is my world now. This is where I will die.
I hear you're helping Danis secure your point B.
laceration. Wounded. Hostilities ended. Now to relax.
destroyed. The flies will pick your bones clean.
Clearly, brutality is the only option here.
I don't want your death. I want your submission.
Palatable. Delicious. Perhaps scrumptious.
Have you found anything? I know. Ever since that bandit raid that separated us, I knew. But I must thank you, Sarah. You helped me pursue my foolish hope, even at your own risk. You let me forget what I already knew. I had seen my Gariel for the last time.
Do you drive this thing?
Apocrypha, take you!
My Nyx hounds are nervous. They smell the orcs in the pass. Citizens have been disappearing from the roads near here. I came to investigate and found these intruders. Orcs. They've been a problem in the mountains before, but this band is unusually aggressive and organized. I can't officially authorize it, but it sure would be useful to know why the orcs are here. I saw an orc studying a letter. Might be orders from somewhere. If you could get hold of a copy.
When are the guards going to do something about our missing people?
I assure you, we'll do everything we can.
Did you come from the Cirque? We sent a guard over there to check on some disturbing rumors we've been hearing. This confirms it. The Mulborn need to be wiped out. Thanks for bringing this news, Traveler. I'll inform the House leaders at once.
Welcome to Narsis, where people vanish in the night, and a flesh-rotting plague ravages those unfortunate enough to still be here. This... Welcome to Narsis. My apologies. These past few days have pushed all of Lalu's resources to the breaking point trying to find answers. Let's just say, we're not any closer than we were when we started. Help? Sounds good to me, but I'm not in charge here. The House leaders are probably bickering in the Kin House even as we speak. Talk to one of them if you really want to get involved in this mess.
I told you, we're leaving this forsaken place. I'd rather... Wait. You're not my husband. What do you want? Narsis isn't safe, stranger. Not that House Lalu cares. Do the guards search for our missing people? No, because the House Councilors don't tell them to. I'm not going to become a victim. That's why I'm leaving. No one does anything in Narsis if the Kin House doesn't command it. It's that large building over there. You can't miss it. Be careful, outsider. They might decide you're sick. Plague this, plague that. It's their only concern lately.
How do you fight something you can't see? It isn't fair. I can't cut the throat of the plague. I can't smash its bones. I can only wait. until it fills me with its blackness and takes my life bit by bit. Me? No, not yet. I wait for the plague to find me. That's all we can do, isn't it? The House leaders debate how to keep the plague out of Narsus, how to protect us. Why do they even bother? They try, but the solution eludes them. We'll slowly fade away, one by one, as the plague takes us all. Gates can't stop it. We can't lock it out. Enjoy your last days, Outsider, for the plague takes us all in the end.
I don't suppose you're here to buy a weapon. No, you probably just want me to fix another wagon wheel or something. Everyone just wants to get out of here. Look around. Narsus is practically deserted. The plague, the curse, whatever you want to call it, it's driving everyone away. Or maybe that crazy story the villagers chatter on about is true. I guess anything's possible. I think the people are scared. And they should be. The Lodos Plague rushes onward, and Narsus is directly in its path. If there's any truth to the other rumors, then I'm sure the House Councilors will deal with it. Yeah!
We should seal the city. We can't allow more afflicted into Narsus.
That makes perfect sense, old friend. But we can't cut ourselves off from the outside world.
If you truly care about our people, you'll seal Narsus and be done with it. We can't take any more chances.
I'm sorry you had to witness that. My friend shows great concern for Narsus, sometimes greater than my own. What can I do for you? You'd think the entire town had disappeared the way everyone carries on. People are missing, but Giran has guards looking into the matter. For all we know, they fled to avoid the Lodos Plague. Very little. No one has actually seen any of these people leave Narsus. And we don't have enough guards to follow up on every lead. I usually don't hire mercenaries. But these are desperate times. If you can prove these claims aren't just fearful delusions, report back to me immediately. You'll be rewarded.
How do you drive this thing?
Your days ended. Now
this anchor, and scores more will take its place.
I am a scholar, dammit!
No screechings.
My head. Where am I? No pants? Oh, let me think. I was escorting a witch to Narciss. She got frisky, but I'm a married man. After that, my memories get hazy. I think she cast a spell on me and took a valuable axe. It's been in my wife's family for generations. My wife will kill me if I lost her axe. Oh, my head. Hey, you could find that screeching witch and get the axe back. I think we had a small camp nearby. I'll catch up to you after my head stops hurting. If I come back without that axe, Vigna will never forgive me. And her mother...
Yeah!
What do you want? Of course not. Let me guess. You met my drunken fool of a husband, Norgred. I'm sure he was remorseful, hungover, and making up stories. He lost the axe of Halmer Stormhand and tried to blame a witch? What he did was drink too much last night. He was bellowing about witches and plague husks when I came back with my herbs. Then he ran off half-dressed, waving the axe and yelling incoherently. I'd be grateful if you found it, too. Norgred probably dropped it near that house by the water where the plague husks have gathered. It's not that far. Just down the hill. Maybe you'll find his pants there while you're at it.
Thank you.
must.
Yeah!
Keep your eyes open for a good tea shop. Always happy to try a new blend.
Have you seen my damned apprentice? The boy's later than usual today. With my luck, he's probably gone off and gotten the plague. I wouldn't worry about it. I whipped him for messing up our shipments, and he's probably off sulking. The boy claims it wasn't his fault that we received the wrong crates. Like I believe that. He needs to pay better attention. They're stacked on the other side of the shed. Damn kids broke into them during the night, took whatever was in them, and ran. If you want to pick through the broken crates, be my guest.
You're looking into matters that don't concern you, outsider.
The Maulborn are as dangerous as the Covenant.
Intense to save this world.
Where's my husband? By Vivek's beard, if he's drunk and passed out somewhere, I'll leave without him. That no good, useless piece of Kwama cuttle. Oh, hello. You haven't seen my husband around, have you? Everyone knows my husband. Evis. If he hasn't borrowed something from you or finished off your Ashlake ale, then you're not